It's me, Mario!
This watch includes the counties in Virginia, Accomack, and the following marine locations: Tangier Sound and inland waters of Bloodsworth Island and Chesapeake Bay from Smith Point to Windmill Point, Virginia. Remember, a severe thunderstorm watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including large hail and damaging winds in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. The National Weather Service has issued severe thunderstorm watch number 206, effective until statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information.
To go do work, and part of what we see in the first, the second great awakening that give us an example of what we can expect in the third great awakening is people have the understanding that we need to change.
Off of Calvert in St. Mary's.
Calvert County, Southern Maryland. Northeastern County, Southern Maryland. Until 6:30 p.m. National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Ocean County in southern New Jersey, southeastern Hunterdon County in northwestern New Jersey, northwestern Camden County in southern New Jersey, Mercer County in central New Jersey, northern Burlington County in southern New Jersey, southern Somerset County in northern New Jersey, central Monmouth County in central New Jersey, Middlesex County in northern New Jersey, southeastern Montgomery County in southeastern Pennsylvania, southeastern Bucks County in southeastern Pennsylvania, central Philadelphia County in southeastern Pennsylvania, until 7 p.m. At 5:53 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Washington Crossing to northeast Philadelphia, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to roofs, siding, trees, and power lines is possible. Locations impacted include Philadelphia, Trenton, Camden, New Brunswick, Somerville, Somerset, Edison, Old Bridge, Bensalem, East Brunswick, South Brunswick, Sayreville, Mount Laurel, North Brunswick, Marlboro, Manalapan, Ewing, Willingboro, Lumberton, and Princeton. People at the Esperanza Community Vaccination Site, Burlington County Megasite, and Middlesex County Megasite should seek safe shelter immediately. This includes the following highways: New Jersey Turnpike between exits 5 and 10. Pennsylvania Turnpike between mile markers 349 and 359. Interstate 95 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 23 and 40. Interstate 76 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 339 and 342. Interstate 195 in New Jersey between mile markers 0 and 19. Interstate 295 in New Jersey between mile markers 38 and 76. Interstate 287 in New Jersey between mile markers 2 and 4, and between mile markers 9 and 12. The National Weather Service.
Virginia has issued a special marine warning for Chesapeake Bay from Drum Point, Maryland to South Point, Virginia. Chesapeake Bay from North Beach to Drum Point, Maryland. Choptank River to Cambridge, Maryland and the Little Choptank River. Keokuk River to Boone's Island, Maryland until 11 p.m. At 8:56 p.m., strong thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Mayo to 7 nautical miles southeast of Fort Washington to Quantico, moving east at 35 knots. Hazard, wind gusts 34 knots or greater. Source, radar indicated. Impact, boaters and small craft could be thrown overboard by suddenly higher winds and waves capsizing their vessel. Locations impacted include Greenwell State Park, Choptank River, Hooper Island Light, St. Leonard Creek, Solomon's Island, Cuckold Creek, Town Creek, Drum Point, Des Beach, James Island, Flag Harbor, Calvert Cliffs. The targets, Richland Point Buoy, Black Omit Point, Chesapeake Beach and Taylor's Island. Now for the official National Weather Service.
This is a severe thunderstorm warning for the city of Washington, Anne Arundel County, Charles County, and Prince George County, effective until 10:04 p.m.
Trust is why more people get their...
Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for South Central Anne Arundel County in Central Maryland, Northern St. Mary's County in Southern Maryland, Calvert County in Southern Maryland, Southeastern Prince George's County in Central Maryland, East Central Charles County in Southern Maryland, until 10:15 p.m. At 9:35 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Marlton to 6 miles southwest of Dunkirk to 6 miles east of Rapada, moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gust. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damaging winds will cause some trees and large branches to fall. This could injure those outdoors, as well as damage homes and vehicles. Roadways may become blocked by downed trees. Localized power outages are possible. Unsecured light objects may become projectiles. Locations impacted include Chesapeake Ranch Estates, Chesapeake Beach, Deal, Prince Frederick, Sheridan Point, Calvert Cliffs, Halloween Point, St. Leonard Creek, Town Creek, Flag Harbor, California, Golden Beach, Dunkirk, Lusby, St. Leonard, Hollywood, Keokuk River Naval Air Station, Huntingtown, Drum Point, and Huntingtonville. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. This is the has issued a special marine warning after midnight.
This is a severe thunderstorm warning for Anne Arundel County, Calvert County, Charles County, Prince George County, and St. Mary County, effective until 10:20 p.m.